everyone. This week I get to do a product review on a very cool company. It's called Spoon Fudge. It's so cool because they have 14 different flavors to choose from. You can get 5-ounce jars. They're $5.95 each, or you can get 2 for $10.95. And if you wanted to go the sampler size route, it's $15.95 and you get 10 little sampler size spoon fudges to try out. Spoon Fudge is also sponsoring a giveaway on my blog. And yep, pretty exciting. So you guys have until September 5th to enter the giveaway. You just go to my blog, pinkdandychatter.blogspot.com. Now, one thing to keep in mind is that Spoon Fudge only ships out once a month. Once the ship date comes, you get it so fast. So let's go over the flavors here. I've got orange slice. It's a pretty orange. Dark chocolate. Chocolate pomegranate. That should be interesting. Chocolate caramello. Raspberry cheesecake. Peanut butter cup, peppermint crunch, key lime pie, buttered rum banana, and chocolate peanut butter. I'm going to do a close-up of one of them just so you can kind of see what it looks like. That's cute. Okay, so let's see. I want to try the peppermint crunch. Look at that. It's pretty. My gosh, I think this idea is just so clever because who doesn't like eating from the jar? You're never allowed to. But with Spoon Fudge, you can totally indulge and not get in trouble for it. It's highly recommended to eat it out of the jar with the spoon. The peppermint crunch is really good. It tastes just like peppermint and maybe like a white chocolate. The buttered rum banana. It's weird because immediately you can taste the banana in it, and then next comes the rum, and then for the finale, it's chocolate. The dark chocolate, that'll be interesting. Okay, this is like totally fudge right here. Dark chocolate. If you like fudge, it's not like too dark of a chocolate because I'm not a big dark chocolate fan, but it tastes like really good fudge, like a classic fudge. All right, and I'm gonna try one more for you guys. I know you're jealous that I get to try this and you're like, what a bore, we get to watch her eat it. I know, but isn't that exciting for me? Okay, so chocolate peanut butter. This seems more of like a classic to me too, so I'm gonna try it. Wow, that's good stuff. Chocolate and peanut butter. Tastes like maybe a malted chocolate, like a malt chocolate, and then peanut butter. The flavor combo is like right on. Very, very good. So make sure that you go to spoonfudge.com and check them out. Thanks for watching.